How's the music? How's the universe? How is your face? Alright, I guess it's good. I guess we are okay. We are okay. By the way, I'm about to hit level 9001 in Anti-Idol. It is so exciting. But today we are playing Phantom Brave. What? What? Eh? Who? Huh? He? What does it mean by not support? TV sure is a thing. Okay, what? Here we go. Okay. What, the old grid? I'm not entirely sure what you mean by the old grid. The Wii menu has always looked like that. We're playing Phantom Brave, and we're hopefully finishing Phantom Brave. I may or may not do. I'm probably gonna end up doing another Morona story. I can't guarantee I will be in the mood for the post game though. Phantom Brave post game is kind of not quite the same at all as this guy. Let's go. Guys, we got our incredibly overpowered Morona. We got our guys. Let's go to the transformed Isle of Evil. So,
is this the island
in the last episode, we fought Walnut here at the Island of Evil. He used Psycho Burgundy a bit too much, and it undid the seal on Sulphur, so now he is coming back even faster. But Morona is going to use the putties to seal him back in his own dimension.
Sulphur's power must be growing if the island's already changed this
And
much.
Castile has come along, because she's the only one who knows how to talk to the putties.
Stay close, Castile. Oh, okay.
Don't worry, Castile. I promise I'll keep
you
safe.
I promise Morona is going to keep you safe.
You'll go
Morona
no further.
Is like 10 times
For her
stronger.
Sake, I will not fail.
Alright, we have items. Best So if I kill you first, using the handy dandy fire prison technique,
yes!
Then it can move slightly not enough to actually make that crystal useful, or make that fish useful. Fish.
Let's do it.
You think you can challenge me? That chat on the bottom, Mr. Random iPod, is my IRC channel. #surrealcanine on irc.bladerock.net. It's my personal channel for people who are crazy about my Let's Plays. IRC is a chat technology that has been around since the 80s. It's pretty great for communities of people who just want to hang out together. And IRC is a lot less intrusive than Skype, too. Annie, you're so silly. Aw, yeah, level up. MIRC is an IRC client. IRC itself is a protocol. And yeah, I would recommend either MIRC or XChat. XChat is only free if you're a Linux user, though. For some reason. HexChat, HexChat is a, I think it's a derivative of XChat that is free for all platforms. La 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 la. I have never heard of TeamSpeak. Moving onward.
This isn't good.
You're those idiots who tried to take down Sulphur by yourselves.
Are you alright? What happened?
You're the possessed kid. This island is too dangerous. You need to get out of here. We couldn't do a damn thing. It'll tear you to shreds.
Oh, hi there, Avatar. Long time no see.
That's the one that... Stay back, Castile.
Perhaps Sulphur and I are destined to meet. Has fate bound us together these past 8 years? No matter.
You don't have to pay for NIRC, but the developer would appreciate it a lot. Also, it'll keep nagging you until you do.
I finally understand, Hayes. Don't worry, I won't let you down. You'll go no further. For her sake, I will not fail!
Here he comes. Okay. Here he comes. Ouch. That's problematic. Alright, let's try that again. Whoop, Dr. Hoop! Don't you just love a false start? Oh wait, you're weak to Yeah, I know, crazy town, right? He picks up his buddy instead of the fish. That is hilarious. Hmm? Okay then. How long have I been playing this game? I got it about 2 years ago. Yes, the bottle male is invincible because of that fish, Annie. Protection is an awesome mechanic. Here, have a blacksmith. Okay. See you later. Oh no, my blacksmith is dead. Got dead.
Let's go.
Can't reach because he's on top of a tree. Good times. Here, Ash, go beat up on that starfish to level up. Thank you for leveling up when I told you to. Using items for fun and profit. I like that. Oh wow, Abby can really benefit from that. Okay, let's save the game this time so we don't have to do that map again. Although it is a nice map. Could probably get away. Use the terrain to our advantage. Can't catch me up here, can he? That was pain. Yeah, I didn't think he could catch me up here. Out of curiosity. That takes 20 energy, so assuming he can't get to me from here. What is he doing? Oh, he's soul killing my healer. Okay. Well, guess I got a reason to use one of my things.
Gonna make it.
What can we do, Ash? They don't have much time.
Oh, I don't want to die.
Marona, what should I do?
A healing spell.
Good, we made it.
You're supposed to be dead! Oh, there's more of them.
Who are you?
We're field nurses from the Bamboo Company. Co-presidents Hog and Hans.
Co-presidents.
Really? I'm glad that they're both getting along now.
Yep, they both say hi. At any rate, please leave the injured here with us.
What they need?
Don't worry. We're trained for these situations. We'll take good care of them.
Good deal.
You have more important things to do. Please let us handle things here.
I will, thank you. Take good care of them.
Am I still alive?
What happened to the giant monster?
Marona defeated it.
What? Possessed kid?
That's right. The girl you all ridiculed defeated the monster. And friends of hers sent us here to heal your wounds. She saved your lives.
Wait, tell it to them like it.
So righteous. You were calling her possessed yourself not even 2 days ago.
Ixnay on the Azest pay. They. It's true. Should I tell them how President Hogg had to double your salary?
Oh, wait! You're the one who.
I bet she was surprised, Han.
I wish we could see the look on her face. We should have helped her a long time ago. And I'll bet she's still happy for us.
Yeah, that sounds like her. Hang in there, Marona. Sulphur doesn't stand a chance.
We're praying for you.
So we arrived in time to heal you on behalf of Bamboo Company Medicine.
And the possessed girl helped us, even after how we treated her.
How could we be so foolish? We made a terrible mistake.
We can't just abandon her now. Let's go!
Time to make a new healer. Some of them went out of bounds, that's fine. A will now be my backup healer. I better get Sodi out of storage. Yep, there's an island under the map. Sure is a thing. Let's go. Oh no, we got kitties.
Sulphur's minions are
Marona, run! They smelled the fish you took home with you!
We're running out of time, Ash! Valiant Phantom, Avian Battle, Chartreuse Gale!
What?!
Episode 19, Warrior's Bonds.
Bunch of kitties. And some of them have terrible stats. But not really. Let's just hang back. We're stealing all the items, though. That's problematic. Are they just gonna steal each other's items? Lol, dead. They are just gonna steal each other's items. That's hilarious. Once again, the AI in this game, not quite optimal. Somehow you are not quite dead. Whoa, you are very weak to fire. I'm going to want to take care of you. See you later, kitty cat. Yeah, let's confine somebody to this rock just because.
Let's do it!
Yeah, I kind of expected that to happen. HP. Seriously. You know, that's the thing about kitties. They love to play with sticks, apparently. What are you doing? Take a crystal back. And then we just have that one guy over there, I guess. Yeah, let's confine some dudes.
Let's go!
Yay, levels! Let's grab that title. Plus 20% across. What I meant to do. Best cat. Death water. Oh no! Kitties.
Damn it! We'll be buried in monsters at this rate.
We can't let them stop us. Sulphur could appear at any time, and we need to be ready.
Why'd I insist on sneaking in? If we had a larger group, we wouldn't be in this mess.
That's not true. If we brought more people, then more people would get hurt.
Marone is right. You made the best decision, Ash.
Okay. Thanks, you guys.
You'll go no further. For her sake, I will not fail!
Not a lot of things here, huh?
I will protect you.
Run away! Run away, my fair bottle!
Too much to expect. Okay, that's pretty silly. Level up, baby. Objects on fire. Sun Blossom! I gotta get those guys away from Ash. That didn't work very well. KO. Get over there before somebody tries something funny with Ash's sword. That went hilariously well. And he's still alive somehow. That's pretty great. point. A whole bunch of them then went out of bounds. Awesome.
Nowhere.
Maybe there's another way around.
Oh, no you don't. You've come too far to give up now. Mother Nature, allow primitive instinct to embrace my rage! Mega Crocus!
Mr. Drab!
Repay their debts!
Everyone came to help you, Marona!
Dance to my call, forsaken spirits of the dead, Viridian Copper! Fox, puppeteer of the dead, at your service!
Howl and talons tear! Zephyr Spirit, Myosotis! Worry not! You have air support from the Zephyr Wings!
Behind
I
this.
Don't know what to say.
Now, don't get all pushy. You've got jobs to do. So we'll keep these bastards off your trail. And you go lock Sulphur in hell so we don't have to tear them apart ourselves.
Thank you, everyone.
No, we're going home. Oh, geez. Ash is dead. Wonderful. Well, time to use our change book, I guess. Hey! Pallet shenanigans! Okay, Ash still has a sword. Attack plus 40%. I like. Here, Ash, have a palette swap. Enough fooling around. Oh, wait, I want to. Speed is paramount. That's all I really have to say on the matter.
What the? It's copying itself! Marona, we have to stop it from multiplying!
Okay!
Courage, Cactus. Let's see, are there any, like, really good items lying around that I can see? Oh, you're holding one. Master Cactus. I want to get over there, like, as soon as possible. Claim that cactus. You're both weak to water. It's good news for me.
Let's do it!
Oh, he's poisoned.
Dang it.
You guys have wildly different stats.
Let's do it.
Hmm.
That's it! Yeah!
That did not do as much damage as I had hoped. Stop that! I'm trying to get an item here! Thank you. rage.
Leave this to us! It's about time, eh? Hopefully we're not too late to apologize.
You came back!
Well, a little girl taught us that friends help each other, no matter what.
You were right, Marona. It looks like people finally understand you.
Go on! We'll handle things here.
Good luck.
You've grown, Marona. Now. And everyone is watching out for you. I doubt you need me.
What's wrong, Ash?
Oh, it's nothing. Still, I hope I can protect
you. Level 20? Not a chance, Ash.
I wonder if my Moronicus is fighting with all her heart.
Are you doubting her dedication?
Who the hell are you?
The name's Canary. I'm Moronicus' number one fan.
Oh, are you a Marona fanboy too?
That's not all. Marona and I are the founding members of Human Activists for Rare Monsters.
Well, in that case, why don't we cheer her on together? Let's go, Maronakins! Let's go!
We love Marona! Yes, we do! We love Marona! How about you?
Man, you're pretty hardcore.
Almost as hardcore as you, huh? Can I join the fan club?
Hi, Marona! That happened. Still equipped, right? Yeah. final episode. Goodbye. Let's go. Uh-oh. There'd be stuff going on.
Knights in pure white armor? I know them! Oh, it's the White Wolf Army! The strongest ravens in Ivoire!
Are they really the White Wolf Army?
Raphael must have sent them to help us out!
No, I think we're gonna have to fight our way through.
What?
Castile, stay back. You'll go no further. For her sake, I will not fail. The final episode. Goodbye.
Not a lot of damage. Okay, they heal every time they get a turn. So they're pretty much just regular knights, except for their flashes. Say that instead of titles, because titles are a thing in this game. Somebody here has played Phantom Brave before. We'll be right back. I can see the headlines now. Zombie soldier walks into tree. Quite the awesome weapon of awesome I was hoping for. I like this game too, but the post-game kind of, I like the disguise style of flying.
I'm sorry you couldn't do more.
What's going on?
You've already seen what happens to those who fall under Sulphur's darkness. Scarlet sent us to patrol the island, but we never expected.
You need to go. The curse already burns inside me.
Raphael?
Get out of here! Now!
Like we're fighting Raphael again.
Thank you.
he goes. Where are you going? I am not going for any of the heliotropes. It's an awesome weapon, but I have no plans to do to post-game anyway. Marona has always ended up my strongest unit. Then it is revealed that Raphael knows the spell Blade Hands. Wait, where's his sword? I guess I broke it. Just gained like a million levels. Nobody, I guess.
Raphael, you're
You never cease to amaze me, Marona. You may yet triumph where I failed. It seems I still have much to learn.
Will you help us, Raphael?
I wish that I could, but I've already been affected by Sulphur. I am sorry. Hopefully, this will do in my stead.
But this is your...
This legendary blade was forged by ancient spirits. Cherish it, as I have.
Thank you, Raphael.
No, Marona. It is truly my honor.
Have you heard? That one possessed Chroma is fighting against Sulphur's legions. I would have been nicer to her if I knew she'd be saving my bacon.
You're still on my hit list, Mr.
That
Old
Marona
Man.
Always was a special little girl. I have faith in her.
You weren't exactly singing her praises before.
I can admit when I've made a mistake. It's too bad none of us realized sooner.
Well, I'm a believer now. She's the only one who can defeat Sulphur.
Oh, please. They all hated Marona a week ago. Now they're pulling a total 180.
That's how people are. Those with special abilities are never accepted right away.
But it won't be long before everyone is touched by Marona's sincerity and kindness.
Yes.
Chief Editor, I would like to apologize for a recent article. The End is Near, written by Filbert, caused our readers unnecessary worry and confusion. The author has been suspended. The article was published without permission, is not factual, and does not reflect the attitudes or opinion of the of our times. I'm very sorry for any trouble the article caused, Indigo, Editor-in-Chief. Wait, huh? End of Eternity. I can't wait to play. Oh, wait, it's Edge of Eternity, I think. Let's go!
So
oh, hey,
this
Walnut.
Is Sulphur. Can't even look at him.
Sulphur! We meet at last! The last 30 years of my life have led to this moment. And my revenge!
insane? Sulphur's going to rip that guy apart.
You don't even remember that day 30 years ago, do you? The day I washed this sacred blade in my crimson tears. I abandoned my humanity to become a demon of revenge, and now feast on your empty soul!
That guy has got a ton of HP.
He might actually stand a chance.
Okay, final boss is dead. Game over, everybody.
Did Sprout defeat Sulphur by himself?
Brienne. I let my guard down. He's still alive!
It's Sulphur. He's feeding off of Sprout's hatred.
Sulphur, reward of my body!
Oh no! He's in a lot of pain!
Level 90. Tech plus 60%. Alright, that cuts his speed down quite a bit.
Thank you.
is full of pain. Okay. Giga heal. That was oh, good. I broke his sword. His sword is even broken in the sprite. That's funny.
No! Mr. Sprout still!
So, that fast was my buddy. Fly! He can have it! Every step I took on the wasted path of vengeance led here.
Child. I have to do something! I can't stand watching you suffer like this!
Sulphur! My body will be your grave! Sacred sword. In death, I have reclaimed my honor!
I hope Sprout was able to find his humanity. Rona.
Castile, your friend is far too compassionate for this world.
Still weak from the battle with Sprout, we may be able to defeat him. This is it. I have to protect Marona, even if it costs me my soul. We'll go no further. For her sake, I will not fail.
Sulphur! Level 100. He's invincible right now. And then Marona was terminated. Dang it. How far did that put me back? Yeah, okay. I think I'm done for tonight. I'm gonna have to grind a bit, I think. That was anticlimactic.